never seen a girl like that. Tell me if you took a chance like that. Tell me spend out all my cash like that. Keep on doing what I like that.
It's good, YouTube, and welcome back to my YouTube channel on the Amazing Warrior 23.
Should we do all our videos? Should we do all our intros at once?
Yeah.
And yours?
If we do mine first and then yours.
Okay.
What is good, YouTube, and welcome back to my YouTube channel on the Amazing Warrior 23. And today we have my best friend.
Hey, YouTube. It's Peaceful here, and yeah, this...
And Davon. Did y'all remember Davon from my previous reaction video?
I have the YouTube channel. It's Naru Enoli. Please subscribe.
You should put his channel in the description.
Yeah.
And I'll post more videos later on.
Thanks. I'm new here, so yeah.
Yeah, he's new here.
I've seen Raising Warrior 23's previous...
Previous videos and stuff.
Yeah.
From when I first started my YouTube channel.
And looks like I see a lot of monstrosity on the screen too, so yeah.
Yeah.
I see it.
So, like I said before, if you remember him from my previous reaction video with the Bazzi Mime parody. Yay! Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and get started with this video and stuff. We're gonna pause due to copyright. Hopefully, they don't take this down because you know how YouTube is awesome with videos.
Or demonetize.
It might get a
community. I'm not monetized yet. Like, I gotta get to like 1,000 subscribers.
It might get a community guideline, no lie.
Huh?
You might get community guideline because of what I'm seeing right here.
All right, we're going to get started, and I hope you enjoy this reaction video. And
let's roll the clip.
Just to let you guys know, we never see this video before. Just
yeah. She went face first onto the grass.
We can't land.
Okay, oh yeah. That delay though.
Oh god!
What the heck? What?
No!
No!
One, two,
oh my. How did that work for you?
Basic. That was just basic.
Right. Wait a minute, none of this should be funny.
This should be good for you, not like sad.
Man, this baby is.
I want the same thing as the baby.
Hope the baby walks.
Oh,
baby
walks.
Oh, just reflecting. Whoa, she did a scorpion, bro.
It glitched.
She did a scorpion, bro.
Rest in peace.
Go hard, man.
What the freak?
That's bro, I want to see some money.
Don't kill
bro,
it.
We're going to pause this real quick. We're going to come back.
Go edit it out.
Okay, we are back. We decided to pick another video because the last video, it was not...
It was garbage.
Yes, it was garbage, like little babies and stuff, and just parents falling and stuff. And honestly, we don't think that's funny at all because what if a child like seriously gets hurt?
Yeah, that's true.
And people like just sitting there recording it stuff.
So, I'm gonna press the play button.
Yeah.
When your Minecraft girlfriend dies in game and she spawns at your friend's house instead of your house.
Fuck you, bitch.
Leave a funny comment related to this video using the hashtag the meme sheep to be featured in the next video. Make sure you're subscribed.
So you got a Nerf gun?
It's Nerf or nothing!
Read your copy in Braille. He's quick with a joke. Is there anything you can't do, Faith?
See?
Who the fuck are you?
Josh, look at this huge moth that I found.
Get that shit out of here.
Oh, there
get
it goes.
Oh, that was so cool. Yo, that was cool, though.
That was really cool.
Yo, that was cool.
I thought he was going to bust me. I thought he was going to fall. Yo. I'm not even going to arrest him. That was too cool. Where's my cheese? Where's the donuts convention at?
Holy fucking shit, dude.
Oh, I remember seeing this on Twitter.
Holy fucking shit.
The heck?
What a nice hoodie, bro. What? He was Naruto running. We lost already. I knew it, he was a Naruto runner.
Much more from the tiny community of Rachel, Nevada at 6:30. Reporting live, NorTel 13 Action News.
What the heck? That is cool. Imagine the time of how many edits you gotta do.
They done killed little Mel Mel, no way. That's why I hate, you know, if they killed little Mel Mel, little Mel Mel, get up.
Oh, no, that poor cat.
Oh, shit, Mel Mel, I thought she was dead, man, my bad. Go ahead, get your stretch on, I thought she was dead. That's all, I ain't mean about it. I thought she was dead, cuz. Go ahead, I'ma be all up in your face. You feel me? And that's how shit's gonna motherfucking roll. I'ma be all up in your shit, all up in your personal space, motherfucker, for 60 goddamn minutes.
Yo, that is how mosquitoes be like, though. That's,
killing me! Get the fuck out of my room! I'm playing Minecraft!
Kids are these days.
Why you talk to Dr. Strange
we
like that?
We interrupt this program to bring you... I enjoy the world.
Okay, that looks epic as hell. That looks epic.
Clayton Russell!
Well then...
Community
of Rachel
Maddox, yes, Action News. Oh,
yeah, this is what happens. Oh, I'm ready.
Rest in peace, SpongeBob.
I'm ready.
This is Catherine.
Don't tell your animal friends because I don't want to come home and find a bunch of rabbits and skunks on my couch.
Throwback. As a furry, I love Alvin and Chipmunks.
Wait, what did you say?
Wait, what did he say?
Animal friends because I don't want to come home and find a bunch of rabbits and skunks on my couch.
Filthy creatures, Dave. Never associate with them.
Wow.
Drinking my sheets, my mama's a virgin, she walking my fish. One night in the morning, I was
Wait,
eating my soda, my
virgin,
dog is a cow, cause he drinking a brick. I was burning my boss while the tying my sandal with candle, my girl started sucking her dick. I don't like spaghetti while using confetti, cause the mayonnaise that always gets stuck
wait,
in my bed. If you kill me, I'm beating your ass, and I'm telling my dad I'm
spaghetti. No, that part, it says, my mom's a virgin. How's your mom a virgin, you hear? Unless you're adopted. That makes sense if you was adopted.
Oh, I hadn't thought like that.
Yeah. Like, if he's adopted, then
like,
I kind of see that.
Though. Like, y'all look so related, though. Like, I don't know. It could be the possibility.
Yeah.
Orphan, but that's what you get.
Oh, he's an orphan.
Oh, yeah, that's...
That be like that all the time.
Oh, my gosh.
Epicness.
Okay, there you go.
I'm taking everything from you.
Right.
Give me your phone.
Not like this.
Dial 911. Tell the police to get up here.
Dial 911.
Who up in there? Who up in there? What the? Ooh.
What the heck is this?
Leave me the fuck alone, boy.
What the heck is this?
I don't want
to go to
Facebook.
I thought you were going to go real freaking...
Top of the morning, my friends. For those who want to see some more creepy stuff, type yes or no. I will certainly post some more creepy stuff for those who want to see some more creepy stuff. But for those who say no, I'm not going to always post creepy stuff. And if you like this... Like this, like a boss, and I will see you in the next video.
Copy off of Jacksepticeye.
I don't really care who says stuff. There's four niggas walking up, but it's just me. Now it's just three. Now it's just two.
I just knew this was TikTok. I just by seeing it. Where do you go?
My favorite wings are. Honestly, I really like buffalo wings. I don't like spicy things. Like my favorite food is coffee.
What? Oh my god!
That sounds actually like you though. Oh my god! Yes,
back out here live, we will have much more from the tiny community of Rachel Nevada at 6:30. Recording live,
1013. That'd be so true.
Oh, right.
Tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you,
we don't care. I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you, we don't care. Fucking you, some suck of shit. Get out.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, he is so lucky.
No, you just touched him or
watch a creeper pops up.
Okay, that's
it. Plus, she has no one else.
I knew it was creeper. I knew it. I called it.
See this TV right here? It stopped working. This is a Monster Energy drink. Now watch what happens when I put this Monster Energy drink on this TV.
What kind of energy drink?
This is crazy. Watch.
They come in these those like cans.
They gotta get more frame. This TV though.
Timber is here, and that means it's time to sign up for your library card. Visit your local library and see why students of all ages have applied.
The library's got a lot of books. I like the ones about history.
The library offers additional resources, including high-speed computers with access to the web.
I'm going to play Minecraft.
Really easy to do all my homework, so I can study...
photography, music.
Advanced pyrotechnics, firearm techniques, crowd control.
Chesterfield County is proud to present an entire world of knowledge to its students. Apply for a library card today and explore it all in a safe, peaceful environment.
I like it here. The cafeteria is really noisy. Maybe one day it will be quiet like this.
Why is it playing Ear Rape?
So yeah, guys, that was the video that we had. What y'all think about the video? Was it?
I think it was funny though.
It was funny.
Parts had some funny parts though.
Yeah.
And some weird.
Yeah.
It was some weird parts, some funny parts.
Should we do another one?
Do you think we have enough time?
Cause what time is it?
3:29.
I think we can have another one.
We should make a double one. Get out of the way.
We should do like the Law and Order one.
Oh yeah.
Yo, that'd be so cool.
For real.
Ooh, my back.
So if you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and comment down. You're done.
Yeah.
And
like the vid, like and subscribe or else.
Devon, do you have anything to say to the people?
Also, I'm still working on my videos, so please leave a comment down below if you want to see more. So.
Also, thank you guys for helping me get to 161 subscribers. I really appreciate you guys for getting me up to that point and sharing my videos and stuff. I really appreciate that. Let's try to get more. Try to blow up this channel and try to get them to blow up their channel too.
Yeah.
Davon is getting, he's working on it.
Yeah, this is my channel right here. I don't know if y'all can see that. It says Keys Wolf.
Davon, you want to show? Do you have your phone?
I think I got his.
That's bad. Look for you, man.
Wait, hang on. I got it. I got him. This is Dave.
Yeah,
this is Davon's
right
channel.
There in the red hoodie. That's his channel.
This is his channel. I don't know if you can see that. It's kind of hard to see.
But if you can't see it, we're going to still put it in the description.
Just subscribe for more.
That's his, and this is mine. I already showed it, but yeah, that's mine. I do a lot of random stuff like gameplays and.
Yeah.
If you like furry related stuff, sometimes I don't do always furry stuff, but if you like art and stuff and random videos, random content, you know. That,
which is like Davon right here. He does like art stuff too.
Yeah.
Gameplays too, especially Cage.
Mm-hmm. We all have different talents, so.
Yeah, we. It's the same, but it's different though.
We all go to art school, so that makes sense.
High school of the arts.
Yeah, we all. If
y'all know what it is or go to place, Milwaukee, from Milwaukee, or know about it, y'all know what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm. This is awkward.
Really awkward. Like, I'm trying really hard not to smile, but. Yeah.
This is my first time being in your video, though.
This is his first time being in my video.
Yeah, this is like my first time. It's kind of.
Davon, this is his second time being in my video.
This man's right here.
I almost cussed.
I kind of did a few times in the video by accident. Sorry about that.
It's okay.
Yeah.
So. It's still going.
Oh wow, it is.
Bye. I know you wanna be me. 嬉しいけど悲しい